house doesn't support my business. Thanks for watching Startup Life Support. I'm your coach, Aisha Cogburn. So here's a scenario. You're so excited about your new business opportunity and you share it with the person who means the most in the world to you and they don't share your enthusiasm. So what do you do? Well, first of all, know that their reaction may not be coming from a bad place. So don't go into monster mode. What you see as a lack of support may actually be their attempt to protect you from disappointment. No matter how much passion you have, entrepreneurship is not easy. So what do you do to get your spouse on board? Well, consider these three tips. Number one, demonstrate commitment. Now, if you've got a history of jumping from idea to idea, don't be mad when your spouse doesn't take you seriously this time. Do what you say you're going to do. If you tell them that you're going to invest X amount of hours a week, do it. Now, I'm not telling you to stay on a sinking ship. If you get into it and you realize, hey, this just isn't working, don't stay with it just to prove them wrong. But don't allow this to be yet another time that you got excited and moved on to something else bright and shiny. Number two, treat your spouse like a shareholder. Even if it's your business, they're still going to be impacted by it. So make sure that you communicate, share your plans and your goals, and make sure that you're giving them regular updates on how things are going. And number three, be willing to compromise. Now you may be gung-ho, ready to sell the house, move into a studio apartment, and eat ramen noodles for the rest of your life, but did your spouse sign up for that? Don't be selfish here. Take a step back and take their needs into consideration. And if you have children, make sure you're thinking about them too. Now, it may take you longer to reach your goal, but trust me, you are going to be so much happier when you get there if you're both on the same page. Well, that's it. But do you have some tips that you want to share with the Startup Life Support community? If so, make sure you put them in the comments below. And make sure you share this video, because you just might help to save someone's marriage. Well, until next time, have a wonderful week on purpose.